Man.
Introducing the Mangler! We pull this baby out of 100 destroyed Tyrannoid ships. Now it has only one purpose. Kill. Oh, wait, it also slices our brick oven pizza. Two purposes. It has two purposes!
Damn it.
Looks like it's charging up for a proton pulse. This Lombax has skill. I don't know whether we should regret him or carve him up for breakfast.
Nice. I got 40 seconds. There it is.
Here comes the blaze box. This modified Vulcanoid carries pyrocinic flame jets, salvaged from a foundering wall. It seems here the blaze box is newly single. They're trying his hands at holodeck data. He's looking for someone who enjoys old films, going to the gym, and setting fire to pretty much everything. This Lomax really wants to join Dutch Molasses. Should we tell him there really is no job?
Oh, so it's fast.
Oh,
Oh. Nothing this time. Very nice. Give him that jetpack.
The Lombax is victorious. Congratulations, Space Rats. You win a brand new jetpack upgrade.
What's silver? Nah, that's cool.
Vendra said something about planet Psylox. Perhaps we should investigate. The new lock.
You don't think she's gonna bring that thing into our world, do you?
If Vendra is determined enough to get the entire sector evacuated, I believe she is capable of anything. We must find her.
Creepy.
This is a recorded message from Mayor Gumblevik. The sector-wide evacuation is now in progress. Please gather your belongings and vacate to the nearest non-haunted planet. When the last one out, please turn on the Omega Tech defense system. Thank you, and don't forget to mount.
This must be the old grav train station.
Everyone sure left in a hurry. Let's see if we can clear that track.
Mr. Zircon does not require bolts. His currency is pain. Crates! You dare waste Mr. Zircon's time with crates?
No armor?
Do you require armor, sir?
No.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Where were we? Hell is that?
More, wanted to go home, but we've been here too long. So we decided to bring home to us.
If you see a ghost, please do not attempt to befriend it. Chances are, it's not so much adorable as it is murderous and evil. Thank you, and don't forget to vote Gumblebrick.
Is still active.
Patrols on the bridge. Scout ahead for me, would you, pal?
Secret Agent Clank, reporting for duty. I believe that console is a relay station for the thugs' communication. Accessing it may allow us to triangulate the twins' position.
Be permitted to run twice.
We should be safe as long as we stay clear of those searchlights.
Another empty power socket.
Some monster in our world. I'm telling you, that Vendra is making a huge mistake.
You and your boxes! Mr. Zircon intends to rectify the door!
I'm gonna hurt you!
Take a shortcut through the waterways.
The answer is no! Now it is time!
Oh. Tal, come in. We need to get through the Weeble Snog waterworks, but the place is flooded.
Let's see. According to the city planner's office, that main pump is connected to the primary reservoir. Turn it on and the whole room should drain.
Making sure.
Look, down there.
What the fuck?
I hear that Lombax is sneaking around here. How many times do we have to kill this furball?
It ain't just any furball. This is Ratchet. EI stalked a nefarious with nothing but a sonic eruptor.
Vendra ain't like those other whack jobs. She's a space witch. You see that energy thing she does?
I hear that's a gift from her monster friend.
Looks like you got enough raritanium for an upgrade.